A seizure is a brief, temporary disturbance of the brain's electrical system lasting a few seconds to a few minutes. They look very different depending on which part of the brain is involved. An isolated seizure does not automatically mean a person has epilepsy. Find out more about seizure disorders on the next Call a Doctor, Tuesday night at 7 on WVIA-TV.